marks the change of command ceremony for the 408th Contracting Support Brigade here at Camp Arifjan, Kuwait.
The ceremony begins as Command Sergeant Major Deloach passes the colors to Colonel Borja for the last time.
The importance of the change of command is to show that although the leaders may change, the continuity of our contractors, of our civilians, of our soldiers continues to be mission support for enabling readiness throughout the theater.